Asha Patel. Today I am going to narrate a very dog story. So upon a time, there was a dog. He was very hungry. He got a bone. He wished at ice cream. He saw his reflection in the water. He thought another dog with a bone. He wanted to get it. He opened his mouth.